Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be making some cream cheese slime. I do have like one or two cream cheese slimes, but yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing today. And make sure you click that big red subscribe button, and if you click it, you'll see a bell next to it. Make sure you click it so you get notified every time I make a new video. So yeah, go ahead and do all of that, and make sure you hit that thumbs up button too. If you like the video, put the thumbs up. And yeah, I'm gonna show you the ingredients, so let's get right into it. Okay, I'm not even gonna do it. So I have a spoon and a bowl, well, spatula and a bowl. Some shaving cream. I don't think I'm gonna add this. You don't really need this for cream cheese slime. I don't know where I got it out. You do need some liquid starch. This is not glue. It's liquid. And then you need some baby powder. This is cornstarch baby powder because I don't have cornstarch. This does work too, by the way. And then I have some big glue, and also I have the big glue bottle right there. And then this is like a bunch of glitters and food colorings, so yeah. And I might do this one kind of like Oreos, because it's gonna be white with black glitter. That would be so cool. So let's get started. First, what you want to do is you want to take your bowl and your spoon and get your glue here. I don't like all the crispies on my glue. And this is a bowl from our dishwasher. And if I wash all the dishes, so if I use it, I can wash it. It's not that hard to wash slime off of a dish. I'm gonna put quite a lot. That's about enough. Yeah, that's about enough. Then all you're gonna do is just put some baby powder or cornstarch in. But if you're using baby powder, you gotta put a lot. Yes, I do this. So that's a lot, but you need a lot. I'm gonna move the camera. Yeah, it's a lot. But then you're just gonna mix everything in. It's very hard to mix baby powder and cornstarch into glue. So. And it will feel like butter slime, like after it's all mixed in, and it will also feel like cream cheese slime. But if you know that you have enough baby powder or cornstarch, if you're putting the activator in and it's clumping, it's very clumpy. That's how you know you have a good cream cheese slime. This is very powdery and creamy. Pee powder. I'll pee back when I'm done mixing this. Yeah. So it's all mixed up. It's a very nice cream cheese consistency. And it's pretty big, so I'm glad. And now I might add black glitters. I think I am. So yeah, let me get my black glitters. And if you're wondering, like, glitters, yeah, like iridescent glitters, you know. Oh my god. These glitters, I have a black one. I'm gonna use that. Okay, I'm going to use this black one. Brother, be quiet. I'm making a video.
Oh, sorry. Dad almost fell in the ice.
Okay, that is kind of funny. I'm gonna add some of the, I'm gonna add all the black glitter. This isn't even that much, so I'm just gonna add all. Trying not to squirt it up. Oh my. Okay, yeah, that was okay. Yeah, that was good. Okay, y'all are almost in the slime, so he's falling out right now. So I was getting very big trouble. This is not even my fault. I'm gonna put this. So I put the glitter in there, and
put the glitter in there.
Brother, be quiet.
Hey guys, this is 2018. I've been making videos.
I should put it in after. It looks gray now.
It looks gray now, so we should see what it looks like after.
You need, go open your door for your dad. Yeah, I should have put it in after because now it looks like gray. So stupid, ain't I? Now, I'm not even going to mix it all in. I'm just going to put some liquid starch. Oh no, glitter is everywhere. What in the world? Okay, I'm bad. Y'all are just gonna be right here. It's just poop. It's just poop. Okay, there. Yeah, it's just poop. And now I'm gonna add some of this. Okay, yeah, this is very clumpy. See, that's how you know it's gonna turn out buttery and cream cheesy. Okay. Looks like I have a mole. Yeah, it does. Oh well. I do have moles, it's just not on my face. I do have one on my finger. Yeah, see, I do have one on my finger. Right there. Yeah, it's coming together. But if you wanted to know, I forgot to mention, it does take a lot of liquid starch, whatever you're using. Maybe not if you're using baby powder, if you're using cornstarch, but I know if I'm making it, it takes a lot and lots and lots of liquid starch. Oreo cream cheese slime. Oreo cream cheese slime. That one, the one who just came in was my brother. By the way, if you wanted to know. My crazy 16-year-old brother. I'm 8, so we're 7 years apart. No? Yeah. No, he's 15. Yeah, he's 15. Fixing to be 16 because his birthday is on the 25th. Wait. Wasn't it the 24th a long time ago? Hold on. I don't know. I'm going to check it after because my brother's birthday is on the 25th of January. Did it already happen? We didn't have a party for him. Was it on February? I don't remember. I love him, but I don't know if we had a party. I don't even remember. What is today?
How do we make a clear identification? I know those eyes.
We ain't gonna ever see those.
Mom, was it Brother's birthday already?
Take it easy, take it easy. Let me see. That was him. That was him. Oh, my. Fire! He's like, ooh!
Sorry.
Holy
guys, God. Making a video.
Finally.
Man, I got it scary.
Yeah, guys are making a video.
You're talking like, please just eat whatever you want. Don't hurt me.
You can have the rest of mine.
It's coming together.
There's a whole bunch of shit in that closet right there.
Mom! I'm making a video.
You
want banana?
Zeus is not a snake.
He's not a cat.
I mean,
them cats. Done. I was almost thinking to bring my dad's boy cat.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes! Rocky, yeah!
Rocky would kick your butt, dude.
Yeah, he would.
You better leave him alone.
Cause Rocky is mean.
You got a cat.
Okay, I like it. Okay. So, okay, it's recording. So, yeah, it is coming together. I'm just need that. I'll be back when it's slimy. So, this is the slime when it's all done. It's so nice! Don't y'all guys think? I think. And yeah, I used the whole thing, but yeah, that was making cream cheese slime. So that was how to make Oreo cookies and cream, Oreo, whatever you want to call it, Oreo cookies and cream cheese slime. And if you want to know how to make any other slimes, I will show you. So, yeah, make sure you click the subscribe button, make a big thumbs up, and click the bell so you get notified every time I make a new video. Bye!